Do it, Drake.
Oh, you're not supposed to do that. Hey, look over there at her. Let her get your picture, dude.
Yes. There you go. Okay.
Get close up later.
I love you.
Okay. You're here.
Yeah. We made it.
You've made it. I felt it. Hey, so I got to ask, been working on anything lately that we don't need?
A little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. Do we have that picture of everybody hard at work all the time?
Making her Star Wars Weekend's debut, please welcome Vanessa Marshall.
Say, humans, I have a question for you. What do you call Chewbacca molding clay?
What?
On Harry Potter.
What part? Of course, powerful Jedi Masters.
Our next guest is a multi-talented actor and musician who was discovered by George Lucas himself while performing in the Broadway hit Stomp. Since then, he has appeared on television productions such as Zeke and Luther, Big Time Rush, Robot Chicken, Law & Order LA, and Cougar Town. But most notably, he provided his physical characterization and voice in Star Wars Episodes 1, 2, and 3.
Your voice from Star Wars Rebels and Heroes from Gula, it's Vanessa Marshall! The newest stars in the Star Wars universe.
Ladies and gentlemen, join us on stage right now. On my best.
Let's hear from
having trouble getting my footing during a shootout. And then there's you right behind me, struggling to get through the door, and then goodbye! And now, it's no over.
Mace Windu, Chuck T, and Kit Fisto. With this many Jedi in one place, it can mean one of only two things. The Jedi Council is in session, or there's a disturbance in the Force. And often, at the heart of that disturbance are... Bounty Hunters! Bounty Hunters? We don't need their scum!
Let's hear for the Bounty Hunters!
I give you three of the most mysterious and notorious Bounty Hunters to ever terrorize the galaxy. Aurra Sing, Sam Wessel, and the father of all clones, Jango Fett! Are they gone? Okay, good. Hey!
Which side do you choose? For those of you who choose Jedi and Indiana Rebels, hold up your blue lightsabers and cheers! For those of you who choose Goofy and the Galactic Empire, hold up your red lightsabers and cheers! Well, it sounds like Donald and Goofy have some supporters.
Subscribe if you enjoyed this video.